To simplify 2 to the 5 over 2 times 2 to the 3 halves, we start by adding the exponents, giving us 2 to the 5 over 2 plus 3 halves. This gives us 2 to the 8 halves, simplifying to 2 to the 4th, which is 16, our final answer.